Okay, so we are about to rebuild, well, actually take apart two distributors to make one good one. So this is a six cylinder that I got from KMR, Kais Marine Reclamation, and this has a bad trigger, which I labeled it so. So what I need to do is get the six plate, the grounding mechanism off of this and replace it with this. Unfortunately, the only way to do that is to actually take apart all of the distributors to pull the rotor out. So that's what we're doing. Keep this in place. So I'm gonna have to push that out. The locking. Wait, is the locking plate? No, this is a locking plate. There we go. This is what locks the top into the distributor. There's a little crap. Okay, so now. See, this, we have to lift that up. Yeah, and by the way, I'm doing this all from memory. I don't do this very often, so. Trying to get out here. Coming out pretty easily. That's the bearing. I set up. Okay, so now there's a nut in there that we have to get out. I like metric. Nut is going to release the rotor. Damaging the plastic on the rotor. Okay. This should. That was not the way I wanted it to go, but okay, so we got the six plate off. Install the four plate, which comes over here. pull this out. And this should come out too. Good trigger. Ripped off the I accidentally popped off the trigger reader. Okay, so the thing about this here, so now can I okay, so I have the second distributor part, which is the four plate that I needed. But somehow, when I knocked out the rotor, it broke that, which is a very detrimental part to the whole operation. There's no way to swap them out. This is really frustrating. I completely broke the metal when I popped out the rotor, which, you know, I popped out the rotor on this one and it broke. I popped the rotor on this one, it was fine. I need a new trigger, unfortunately. Alright, well, hey. Thanks for watching me fail. I appreciate it. This is what happens, you know, you get into it and it's just like, it's always something.